One of the advantage Purdue University CalArts has that it has a center for innovation and visualization. You can model the process, you can simulate the process as if it is working, and you can visually see the process. Now, as you look at the process, you go to the 3D environment and you see that something can be moved, something can be changed. You try it in a virtual environment. If it works, it meets your need, then you can go and apply. So it saves money that you don't put a lot of money up front to look for some alternative solution. You solve it in a virtual environment, and then if it works, you implement it. This program has 6 required courses. Once they learn this, they have the option to take additional 3 courses in their field of expertise. That's the beauty of this program. It allows them to customize the program to meet their need. Our program is essentially application-oriented, and it will require students to solve industry problems before they graduate. We hope the students will do the project which is relevant to their business and industry. So when they graduate from this program, they will have a tangible product that will be beneficial to their company or the business or the industry they work for. The Center for Innovation and Visualization already work with industry in this region and solve their problem, which essentially contributed to the economic development of the region. That's why we are uniquely positioned at this institution to offer this degree. We started this program to meet the industry need. Although this discipline is new, there are opportunities in this field already existing, and the more and more there will be need for individuals with such expertise, because these are becoming common right now in any process design, product design.